It's me, let's go. Michael Jackson, Rick Rockstar, MJ, Sparkle Stars, Even Bloom, back again alive. Insta of my third one. Thank you for 33 subscribers. God bless you all for that very much. I appreciate it very much in the heart. And I know I was gonna write songs, but I was very busy, like, just watching stuff that I like on my new app I got for what I found on the commercial, and it's really good because I watched like Narnia, the ones I grew up with, and everything else. Like, I watched like so many of them. And also when I was like with Sis Ida on FaceTime, we were kind of like watching like the episodes of Paris Jackson, which I haven't written down in my diary yet, which I'll write it later, and then everything else. But there's a lot of things I didn't know that she had, that she was going, that she's going through right now, and everything else. That's why she needs many prayer, guys. Like, many prayer. Like, very much so. Because a lot that she's been going through, the society, the media, everything, she had a very tremendous breakdown for it, so really hurt her. And I remember what she said on it. Like, it's on her YouTube channel and everything else. I haven't watched her YouTube channel in a while because I've been busy. But I do like her songs. And I already did some off of TikTok. Like, three of them. But since I haven't sang her songs in a while, I will sing one of them that shows in them. Let me see if I can find it. Because I literally just found it. It's called Let It Down. Which, that's the one she did. So, let's get to it.
We mix wax strips, you don't even have to warm up. They're just quivering. So that gives you more time for things like getting those steps in.
Whatever you spend your time doing, we're going for it.
Album is called Built It, with her song Let Down from the Viper Room right here in Hollywood, Paris Jackson.
This is a good song, but it's really sad.
We found love.
Yeah, you can tell that she kind of feels a little depressed even when she sang that song. Okay, let's... Why does that not surprise me?